say that we are very happy that we got the first win this year. Was very, very important game for position at the ladder, so we knew that it would be tough. We got really focused in the first half. We were doing a lot of good things. We played like very, very good first half. Again, we didn't keep doing that in the third quarter. We let them to score some easy points. Somehow they got back in the game. But at the end, again, we did some good things and we won.
Coach, what can you say about the debuts of Kanter and Brown?
Oh, I think that everybody did see how important already in this first game they were for us, and I think that they will play even better in the next games. You know, it's easier now, we've got better rotation, and for sure we got two players who can do a lot of good things for this team.
What about Dominikas Domarkas in first position, I mean as a point guard? Are you happy with his performance?
Yeah, for sure he's done many good things. Like for him, really, that's the first season in LKL, and this just not, I can say first season, first these games when Brown left, when he started to play much more at one. And I think that he proved that he can do that. For sure he has to improve still, but doing quite a good job.
You were very good at ball movement today. I mean, maybe the season record for you. I'm happy about that, no?
I don't know. Well, we had
more than 20, I think, assists. Yeah?
25. Yeah, no, it's good. For sure, I'm happy that we move the ball, that we look for the open man. Still, in second half, we did some bad things in reading. But it's good, and for sure I'm happy that you know, we move the ball, that we don't have that selfishness that many times kill the teams.
Trumpas komentaras, kad ruošiamės, noriu pasveikinti pirmiausia Dzūkiją su pergale, tikėjomės tokių rungtynių, Alytui yra žaist sunku visą laiką, ginasi nespecifiškai, šitoj salėje žaidžiant reikia pataikyti, ką ir sakiau savo žaidėjom. Nepataikėm pirmą pusę, jie pataikė viską, pirmą kėlinį, kai gauni 20 taškų, pas Dzūkiją namuose yra sunku labai sugrįžti žaidimą. Vienas dalykas, antras dalykas, gynyboj, ką tarėmės daryti prieš varžybas, visiškai neįvykdėm. Nuo pat pirmos gynybos turėjom ieškoti būdų, kaip apsiginti prieš juos, neradom. Galų gale suradom kažkokį būdą, kaip gintis nuo jų pick and roll ir prieš juos, buvo per vėlų. Tiek.
Treneris klando gandai, kad permainų sudėti gali būti pas jūs, ar įsidė kažkokia?
Skaitykit spaudą, aš dirbu savo darbą, nesu gandonešis, išgirsit, sužinosit, aš nežinau tokių dalykų. Klubo atstovam tie visi klausimai, jeigu nesunku.
Nu ką, važiuojam.
Kiti tur Karaliaus Mindaugo taurė vasario 16-17 Vilniuje. Oficialus transliuotojas LRT. Bilietus platina Tiketa. Remėjai.